This is Die Voting Network. What?
Back here to WCAC BCL Charlotte. And St. Francis gets the ball first as they take on ball six from the WCAC. It's a Panther battle here at the mat. The ace shoots the three, and it tipped the net off for him. Rebound goes over to Joyner. Ball six started this season all bright Friday night. They're bridging fashion. This is St. Francis' flip game. They are 4-0. They haven't had much competition in the first four games. They will today, however. Swings it. That's a three. That one spinned out. The ace with the rebound. Back over to him. Baldwin. Gets it over to Jones here. He did St. Francis on Monday night. Taking care of Mount Kilmer. Jones. Murphy. Missed it high. West. Couldn't finish. Fast break back the other way. One-on-one layup. Now, if you don't see number one, it's Jeremy Roach. He tore his ACL. And that's offensive foul on the other end. You will not see Roach's season, sadly. He will be back for a senior campaign next year. Ball six ranked, still ranked in the top 15 in the preseason USA Today poll and Max Prep poll. You know, today is a maker that St. Francis is ranked in many top 25 polls nationally as well. Sandwiched in there. Keels from downtown. And it hit. Early 4-0 lead. For Paul Six. The ace brings it up. Ball went back over. Double. He got the ball from West. Baldwin blocked. Back the other way is Freeman. He lost the handle. They call a push on Ra-Ra Jones. 5-0 game so far for ball six.
Now on Ra-Ra Jones.
Back over to Joyner. Over to Harris. So I'm doing it. Harris kicks it back. Freeman. Drives inside. Turned over. Ball back to St. Francis. Jones. Toes tried to throw it down, but couldn't. By the way, three from Freeman. Gets it back to St. Francis. So, over to the eighth. Our zone. West. Over the ball. So, takes it. Spins inside. Reversal. Got the one. Tough early. Thank you.
Thank you.
three. Front end miss. Rebound by the ace. Lays it in. A touch the lead to single digits at eight. Harris. Over the kill. Jumper from Joyner. No good. Offensive rebound. No. Baldwin doing a little bit of everything to keep St. Francis from striking it. Alexander. Kicks it over. The ace for three. Missed it. Back over to Freeman. Inside and a foul. Oh. Did not look good. That's one thing you don't want to see if you fall six. That was Anthony Harris down on the court. Harris had been dumped off the court, one of the top backcourts in the country. Now down, Harris commits. advantage of Virginia Tech. First shot did not go there. Fast on that because we can get an update. Four, I tell Cam, it's over. Right now, though, Murphy puts it in. And St. Francis probably not going to make a run here. 21-14.
Foul number three, Trevor Keels.
Facebook page. Like it now. Drop on YouTube. Facebook. Check it out. 10-point lead here for call six. McDaniel turns it over. Throws an open space. Puck from behind. And that finish. Pickett, the ace, though. Back over to West. Jamal West. Trying to insert himself in the St. Francis lineup. Transfer from Dunbar and Baltimore City. Right? Whoa, got that ball. Trying to find that breakout. First shot, guys. Shot here to put 11-point advantage up for ball six. Go. The ace brings it up. Pass it over. Thank you. with 28.7 left in the first.
Time out. Ball six. Will be a 30-second timeout.
Corner. Over the back. Black corner. 34-27 West. Wolfpack. The ace. Ace with the crossover dribble. That pass inside to West. West looking. Baldwin gets it back. Shot clock at 12. Set it up. Floats it. No good. Balls everywhere. West gets it back. Kicks it back out to Jones. Jones for three. Missed it at the buzzer. Murphy puts it back. Put the lead back up to eight now for all six. Murphy. Offensive foul. Thank you. one of his left knee. Came out with crutches. You see, assess the injury. Hopefully he is not out for long term. Both shots did not go. The state championship in 1A and 2A, they play as a super. congratulations to Franklin, who won the C1M, so he won the Dodgeball Network, won 3A, beating Ligonier, that's another team we've seen earlier in the year, and brought the Orchard win. Got him in there! The shot in there. Away.
All right.
First shot. Got it. Touch lead to 8. 3:28 left in this one. Again, Paul 6, working out both of their top guards. Roach towards ACL before the season. Anthony Harris got hurt in this game in the second quarter. Paul 6 has been able to hold on to the lead. They're up 8 now. McDaniel. Joyner, red hot in the third. They had a chance to shoot here in the fourth. Kills. Back over. There goes McDaniel. Pulls up. Front end miss. Brown with the rebound of the same. D-Roy carried the ball. Push off there. Rolls already hurt. Eric went down. And Paul is sick. Hang on. They're going to pull this one out here. And WCAC is going to get that trophy that was even Steven last year, because they're up and up in the town. Another year of top action in the WCAC. Ball rolls up to court. Ace picks it up. Back over. Throwing the toes inside. And a foul. Shot clock at 30 and the game clock at 35 seconds. So shooting a pair, and that foul against St. Francis, that'll put James Bishop on the hand. Big major game. St. Francis, that's the man. We'll see what happens with that one. It is a 9-point advantage. Get a turnover. It's over. Hayes. With a big dagger three, the ace. Ball's lost. Jones will get it. Jones will pull up for three. No good. Foul. Attempting foul. Two bonus. Paul Six will move to 2-0. St. Francis will suffer their first defeat of the season. They're going to go to 4-1 here in the season. Oh, yeah. Three different styles of games we've seen so far. Daniel with his ball handling. Paul Alexander on 5 for St. Francis. His scoring ability. Guys, you'll see down the road. Second one didn't go. West to Toles now. Toles pulls up. That one goes in and out. Paul Six will start 2-0. Persevering the injury, Dabney Harris, and the 15th ranked team in the nation will beat St. Francis here, 67. Oh yes, a 9-point win. Say so long to you. We got two more to go, and Gonzaga Mount St. Joe's is one of them. That's coming up. We're on the 9-point network. Stick and stay, stay tuned.
This is Die Sporting Network. What?